Antonio Lanham from Horizon Science Academy. I'm 11, and today my experiment will be, are you left or right brain? And my friend here will be him. May you write your name. As you can see, he used his right hand to write his name. Are you stuck on this? As we can see, he used his left foot to step on the pen. He used his right eye. And he used his left ear. As we can see, he used both of his hemispheres, his left and his right, to, like, when he used his left hand, he used his right hemisphere, and when he used his right foot, he used his left hemisphere. And when that happens, it's 50%, it's 50-50, so he's both brained. And both brains means you use both of your hemispheres to use your to think and move your body parts.